Accused Charleston church gunman beaten in jail. Dylann Roof, accused of the racially motivated massacre of 9 African American parishioners last year at Charleston and #39s Emanuel AME Church, was attacked and beaten Thursday by a black inmate in a South Carolina jail, authorities said. For more details, click on the link below.